Fairfield mother makes an emotional plea after her 15-year-old daughter goes missing and then is found dead near a creek. 9 News reporter Shannon Kettler's live in Fairfield, where police are calling this a homicide investigation. Shannon?
That's right, Tanya. Good afternoon. I am here off of Brookfield Drive in Fairfield near the creek where the family of 15-year-old Chelsea Johnson tell me her body was found on Monday night. And I just talked with a neighbor who lives nearby who tells me this is a popular hangout for kids to come here. But last night, this area was filled with investigators gathering evidence. Now, 15-year-old Chelsea Johnson was reported missing Monday morning by her mother, Vicki Feibel, when she failed to return multiple calls to her phone. Bible tells me she last saw her daughter on Sunday when Chelsea said she was going to the store with a friend but never returned. On Monday night, Bible tells me a friend of Chelsea's came forward stating he had heard the teen was going fishing with friends at this creek, again off Brookfield Drive near Pleasant Avenue. She says her boyfriend and her son then searched this area and found Chelsea's body. And just a short time ago, Bible pleaded for someone with information to come forward.
Please, please, you know what I mean? Call somebody, call, please call anybody. You hear, even if it, you think it's nothing, please pick up that phone and call, please. You know what I mean? Somebody's got to. If they love my girl, Chelsea, they will step up and say something. And I'm hoping they do. Somebody's got to.
Now, Chelsea was a freshman at Options Academy. It's an alternative school in the Fairfield School District. The principal tells me she was an excellent student who had lots of friends and worked at the school store. They have grief counselors on hand today to help her classmates with their grief. Now, I just spoke with Fairfield Police. The investigative lieutenant tells me they are still following up leads into this case. Right now, they are waiting for autopsy results. That autopsy is taking place today. And as soon as we get any new information, we will be sure to pass it along to you. Tanya.
And our hearts go out to that family. Shannon, thank you.